point a little bit, so please go back and check the tables if you could. For everyone, if you're wondering, there's an envelope on every table. That envelope is for you to tip your waiters, and then that money will go into the booster club as well. So hopefully your waiters are doing a good job, and we'll know who did well and who did not. Waiters. And I still have 50-50 tickets available. And I think our pot is up to make it 450 or 460 now. So.
Avery Sullivan, second, 7th grade, from the Lamar High School.